Welcome to this new how-to. In this how-to, we're going to look at a possible workaround with the A310, which doesn't load the flight plan using the Simbrief integration. Well, actually, it's not the Simbrief integration, right? Because that can be found on the menu and then ACARS, and then you will have the option here to say Simbrief. But that still doesn't work for me. I found multiple persons who are still reporting the issue. So that's too bad, right? So normally what you would do, right, that's the normal workaround, was by typing in the ICAO codes of the airport at the departing airport and at the destination airport, and that would normally work. However, what I recently figured out, it does not work always. So I'm going to show you a few things which you need to check in those circumstances. First of all, there's the flight plans directory, right? So in my case, I left it, I would say, empty intentionally, but make sure that you export it to this folder. There are issues with the INI builds INI manager, so make sure that you say update to the most recent version, which is this one. I'm not sure which version it actually is, because I can't find that number specifically somewhere mentioned. But make sure that you're running the latest version, because as soon as you hit export now, it will simply export it to the correct folder, right? So that's one of the things. If for some reason it doesn't export it to this folder, then you can still manually copy it over here. You don't need to restart the complete flight simulator, because it will work, it will pick it up. The only thing you'll need to do is restart the flight. The other thing which I figured out is the Simbrief integration, right? So the Simbrief integration works, but if you, I would say, programmed your flight previously, then something might go wrong, right? So for example, if I would select this flight, right, and select load, it will prompt me in most cases, and then will say, hey, do you want me to say auto update the time of the flight? And that's the issue, right? In some cases, if you pre-programmed the flight, like if I go to the My Flights and go to this one again, make sure that you set a time which is correct, right? You just saw it, I would say, jumping around, and then press the generate flight option again. Because if the time lag is too big, that would result in that the flight not being able to be loaded inside the aircraft, right? So if I would now go to the aircraft itself, I don't know, I would type in the Kilo Bravo Whiskey India to Kilo Oscar Papa Foxtrot, and hit the button, it will show me the flight plan over here, right? So if you don't get this option, then please make sure that you set the correct time slot on the flight plan, because that might be the issue, and make sure that you exported the file to the correct directory. So two workarounds for the issue where you can't import the flight plan into Flight Simulator. Unfortunately, the Simbrief integration, which is hidden under that menu button, that one still doesn't work, I would say, positively. I couldn't find a solution for that. If you got some workarounds for that, then leave a comment in the comment box and let me know how you fixed it, because I'm really curious how you can get the native Simbrief integration working. Here ends this video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, then consider to use the like button. If you got questions or comments, then feel free to post them in the comment box below. And if you want to stay up to date about new videos I'm posting on my channel, then make sure that you're subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.